Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Elden Ring Co-op. This is something that I've been wanting for a very long time in all Dark Souls games. And it's sad that modders were the ones that had to give it to us, but hey, we're here. We've got a Dane. Giving a hug. We've got Sonja.
Sonja.
And you can't see my name, but my name is Rig Bitchard. Wait, can I show? Yeah. My name's Rig Bitchard. Oh, these guys have a lot of health. Do they have more health than normal? Oh no, you just freaking
look at this dude. You're just waiting to wreck it.
So we all each get individual runes. We get collective runes together, but we can spend them individually.
Yes.
Yeah.
Guys, want to help me kill this squad of gangbangs?
I'm going to sneak up. Want to help you, big boy?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm going to sneak up behind him.
Oh, man. Careful, he can two-hit you. Come out. Careful about it. Nice. Wow, he didn't take much damage.
But they're moving the cliff. Get out.
Oh yeah, all the items you think about, every item on your own, but you
dude,
have to
this is so much fun. We're just freaking ganging on everybody. So I'm actually, I guess we could go through and talk about our builds. I'm doing a faith build, faith strength build. I just healed myself. Can I heal my partners?
I'm just doing a strength with a little bit next. Just a straight up strength build.
I'm doing dexterity with an emphasis on parrying enemies.
Yeah.
Still not good at it. I'll get better.
How do I one hand a weapon?
You hold Y. If you're doing controller, you hold Y, and then you press the right bumper or
whatever hand it's in, right or left.
Yeah.
I want to let you guys know that when I first played through this, I got dunked on in this area so hard.
Oh, same.
And we just mollywopped all of them.
I need to do that.
Whoa, Dane's freaking out. Yeah, Dane's totally freaking out. Where are you at, Jordan? Oh, you're right there. Oh, gosh. Yo.
So satisfying. It's so satisfying.
Oh. Nice.
No, but we can kill it for souls. Oh, wow, it's pink. And the chance to get beast to deliver out of it.
I'm getting all these banger names from a dirty name generator.
Oh, wow.
Sadly, so. Okay, can I point something out that all games should have? All games should have this. So come here. Well, I guess Jordan's gonna kill that, or Thane's killing that guy. I want to show you guys something. So we're out of battle. Oh, I guess technically we're in battle. It's not gonna work. We gotta wait till Thane's out of battle.
Oh, we got another guy coming in from the right. Let's see if I can parry him.
Where are you swinging, bud?
Oh,
boom.
Oh, bad timing. Oh, Thane, you brought the freaking Balto.
About Fenrir and
Fenrir.
Not on our side. I've done that before.
Oh my gosh, just three guys slinging in a corner, dude. You're freaking wrecked. All video games that have stamina need to do this. So we're not in battle, our stamina doesn't go away.
Down.
Now Thane's in battle, now the stamina goes down.
Yeah,
I'm fine
no,
with that.
I like that.
Every
like
video
that.
Game should have
on
that.
Mechanic.
Oh, fuck.
He killed you. Man, that sucks.
Sonja, no!
Essence is fair. Oh, I instantly just go back to the...
You just go back to a bonfire. Or, or a side of grace.
Well, this for here, there was a stick America.
Oh! That was teabagging.
Thumpus.
From his, the hole he
said. Oh, Eve's children. Thumpus.
Thanks. Discount Mike Tyson.
What was that? Are these bag dudes?
That's
here,
yeah. But that's
here, you kill.
War
can you
right
kill
there.
The ball? I'll kill the guys if you can kill the ball.
My weapons aren't ideal for it, but I'll try.
Hold on. I can go get him.
If you can get a hit in, you'll do way more damage than me. I can just kind of stun lock it.
Nice.
Determination.
He's coming at me.
Pretty tough. Don't let him hit you.
He almost fell off the freaking cliff.
I think I could have fought this guy.
I think he's
out at night.
Yeah, only spawns at night. Bro, he's having a hard. His AI's having a hard time figuring out who to look at. His horse is all twitchy on my screen. There we go. There's hits. His horse is almost dead. Nice.
Got him. Nail him.
Okay, his horse is dead.
No, we're not gonna kill him. We might not be able to kill this guy. Do you see how no damage is being done to him?
He's tanky.
Does he get back on his horse?
Oh, yeah, get away from that.
Okay, on my screen, he's at full health still.
No, he's like a quarter. A quarter's gone almost.
It's despair.
Wait,
what
George, just
that?
Run back then, because his health isn't gonna restart.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
God.
It's daytime.
It turned to daytime.
Oh.
Wait, what? He's back.
No, he's still
shoot.
There. He's still there.
There's another one. Then we're screwed.
Oh, shit.
We're screwed.
We got this other guy.
We're so screwed. Is he a boss?
Let me see if I can kill the other guy.
He's not a boss, is he?
The other guy? No.
Spectating you right now.
You're dead, Thane?
Who are you spectating?
Yeah, I'm spectating you.
Okay, I'm gonna wait till you engage in this. Oh, I'm dead, George. You're gonna have to engage in the battle.
Okay, we need to just back away from this fight.
I died again.
Back up.
Oh, I wasn't dead. Shoot. Oh, gosh.
Oh, now I'm watching Thane.
Yeah.
Thane, go to a bonfire.
Thane is all... Thane was too
glitchy.
Frame movements.
Yeah.
Dude, this is so much fun. This is how Elden Ring was made to be played.
Oh, what the?
It just said
I
died
again.
I went
all the way back across to where you died.
Same. What'd you say, Luke? Thane pulled the elevator?
No, there's a pathway to walk down where you can lose some crap. Got some gold rooms.
Really? Where is it?
Well, you jump down. If you go back up to the top.
Yeah, right there. Okay.
The blind guy got farther than us, Thane.
Yeah, you see right there where that light is by that tunnel. Jump down there. I don't remember if there's anything in that tunnel. I'd say double check. There is something in this tunnel, though. There's runes. And then you just jump to the next one down. It just circles around the shaft.
Or we just all three gang on him. Bro, okay. I can't wait for this, but all three of us, and then I guess even Luke, plus our four mimics, going hard on somebody.
Look.
Yeah,
Rats.
I hold rats. He's dead.
Thane, how do you feel trusting a blind guy with being the leader?
Well, these are caves, and he could probably hear the wind. He could hear the wind.
He could freaking echolocation. Is he a bat?
I'm chirping. You can't hear it because it's subsonic, but I'm chirping, and I'm getting a 3D layout of the cave in my mind.
Chirp. Oh, I just thought you were an earthbender. Oh, look out, flame on.
Oh,
well. Well, we can kill him and then go back out and get it.
It's a giant.
This guy is also stone.
Oh, ow.
I can't parry this guy, so I'm just gonna have to hit him.
You kinda have to be Superman to parry something this big.
Big hit.
I don't know if this guy can be parried at all, like, whatsoever. There you go. Good dodge.
That's one thing I never utilized when I first played.
Jump.
Is jump dodge.
Dude, the jump is so nice. I've only just started getting good at that. There's so many enemy attacks you can jump over. The thing is, you won't know until you try it. And some of them, they're so much easier to jump over than they are to try to dodge them. He's gonna do it again. Oh no, he's doing it.
God dang it, I dodged right into that.
Dodge is out.
have a lot of options, although I could try to.
Oh my, he one-shotted me. Whoops.
You're already dead?
Yeah, oh, I'm dead no. already. Good luck, boys. You guys are gonna get him, bro.
Over back.
I don't have
time.
Oh, nice. Oh,
no.
We're so close. We're so close. Oh, what a dodge. Let's go. Come on, one more. No way, dude.
Ow.
Hey, we got him again. Somebody hit his head.
He's standing up on my screen. Oh, he just glitched. I don't know what he's doing. He's glitched on my screen, dude. He's so glitchy on my screen. I'm like slightly terrified.
Got him now.
I got him. Headshot.
Headshot.
Is he alive?
He's dead.
No, he's dead.
Roar medallion.
We got like, a 1,000 out of that?
Yeah. Jordan, there's a giant crab coming after you.
Oh, thank you for the heads up. Which is kind of nice.
Ooh.
You guys are just rushing into this.
It's a beast.
Oh. Beastmen of Faramazoo. Ah.
There we go. Hit him.
Yeah.
Dude. Knives are so good at breaking their, at staggering. They'll do a lot of damage. Man.
Dude. This guy can't even move. What's our time? Speed run.
Hey, this guy, yeah, he dies at the end of his quest line.
I love how we're just joining this fight for no reason whatsoever.
Money, Mr. Squidward.
I think it's not super hard, it's just we don't have a lot of health.
Oh, frick.
Did that help?
Probably,
yeah.
Probably should try killing Margit.
Okay, Sky, left thumbstick when you're on your when you're riding real fast on your horse.
Oh, that's great, dude. Thank you.